He's broken free.
And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.